we are so hugged in these seats right now. Like, this is so, like, this is a nice look.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you be posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gonna do the dash if you see them blue lights. A lot of people dying, and it's a chance that you.
What's up, man?
Oh, my God. Is it again? Oh, ain't that low? Wow. Oh, that's cold. Ain't that low? Okay.
What is up, everybody? Back with another video. Y'all see, I just walked outside. You know what I'm saying? Went over to check the tire. I'll see, was it straight? And actually, it ain't that low. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what I did today, but look, it wasn't that low today. So today, got a couple runs to go to. Tomorrow is this place giving out free gas. So I'm for sure going to drink a lot of y'all. Cause y'all seen what my tank was on. Ever since I got the Wolf car, and I'm like, hey, if I could just get that gas instead of just using cash, you know what I'm saying? Why not find that shortcut? You know what I'm saying? Cause look, 93 prices be skyrocket, you know what I'm saying? So ain't no reason to me not going ahead and doing that. But right now, I'm about to run up here, put some more air in this tire, cause it is a little low and everything still. And we still need to find out a name for the squad, you know what I'm saying? A couple people gave me a couple of name suggestions and everything. I like one of them. I like 33 babies, but I just like the way it sounds. I it ain't nothing like I used to like actually had a name, but I like the name of that. Like, I might like put that inside my bio or something. Shout out to Jay. That sound nice. I like 33, so I'm put a 33 baby inside my bio on Instagram because I like that. But I wouldn't call you know the whole what's called that, you know. Yeah, that's, I feel like I just be calling you on niggas babies, but nah, I've been thinking about is like SS Nation, SS Squad, you know, stuff like that, you know, SS Gang, you know, something along that way right there. I've been thinking about that, I ain't gonna lie, and so I'm just gonna make a couple polls and everything on Instagram. Y'all want to check those polls out? I think it's right here. I think my name gonna pop right here or over here. It's gonna pop up somewhere. So go on my Instagram and then check the polls out. Go ahead, like, you know, comment all this, you know, not like, but go ahead, put your vote in and see what you know, what you want to hear and everything, what you want the squad to be named and everything. Cause we up there in subscribers and everything. Now we getting up there, you know, we'll just steady keep growing. But my goal is to keep going. In the next couple days, I'm gonna keep trying to upload as much as I can so I get my impressions back up, because since I haven't been posting like I usually was posting, my impressions have went down, like way down. My impressions was at like 63,000, and I think they're like 20 something now. So I'm gonna try to get those back up to where they was at. So we gonna see what we can do and then go from there. So make sure y'all go ahead, like, share, subscribe, and stick with the video. And I hope y'all liked yesterday's video. That was a lot of stuff going on, but all right, let's go ahead and get to it.
Doing so much yesterday, like the next person to hit my car, like next person to try to defile my car or something like that, yo, you gonna have to visit God. I'm sorry, I can't keep taking this. Like, my car keep taking too much damage from other people's mistakes. I can name one thing that I did to my car that was my fault, and that's right here. In the heat of an argument, I punched that. That's the only thing that I can say I've done to my car that was bad, you know what I'm saying? Everything else didn't happen that came from someone hitting the car because they just haven't been paying attention, or they just, that, look, I ain't got time for that. I'm tired of that happening. So next person hit my car, man, I gotta be something. I'm tired of trying to do legal settlements. I'm gonna hit you. So look, straight up.
All right, so all right, we got some air put in your car, man. Hold that. Turn you off. Yeah, go on, bye bye. Yeah, but just came from the get some air in the tire.
So now it's gotta run, make a stop. Hopefully I get these rims today.
Hope you didn't forget about it. Or just already changed your mind, but if you did, then you change your mind, I can always get some rims from somewhere else. So like I said, I'm just gonna be trying to just vlog as much as I can and upload as much as I can because I need to get my impressions back up for YouTube.
Because like I said, my impressions went down from 63,000 all the way down to, I just think myself was way, I swear I feel like myself was in the hundreds at one point. I swear I thought it was. But hey, whatever. I know, all I know is it's at 20 something now. And it might be lower than that because I ain't checked in the past week. So it might be even lower. So I need to go ahead and get those back up. So that's what we just got to do. That's free tomorrow. I'm going to go ahead and put some more 87 back in here and just do it for the, so I can do $5 in here, you feel me? Just to get it. Just to get me to, you know, tomorrow. Shoot. So I can get this. I forgot I had to take my baby to a doctor's appointment today, so we'll get that other stuff and pause for a minute and go ahead and get this going. But I ain't gonna lie to y'all, like, yo, I'm out here sitting inside the waiting room, right? And yo, they got these chairs that can fit like two people. Like, this chair is like two of me, bro. Look, I mean, not two of me, but you know, it can fit a whole another person right there. Like, look, I got so much space in this chair, never went over there. Look, I ain't never. This must be for like people who like big, you know, like that, you know, that big. I ain't making fun of nobody, you know, like that. I'm just saying. But yo, this seat is like big as hell. Come on now. I feel like I'm in like a low rider leaning back in an old Chevy, box Chevy with the seat. It ain't got no headrest. You just leaning back in it. You feel me? Like, I'm just chilling. Oh my God, this is so, it's crazy. They got this weird stuff playing on the TV and everything. I'll hit up. Hey.
Several days later.
I ain't gonna lie, it's been forever. I think I'm going on 4 days being here now, you know what I'm saying? Just chilling, she's been gone. Just crazy. Okay, we have made it to the VIP area. And the VIP area is this here, Great Beast. And FedEx truck coming by, go ahead, come by, sorry. Ooh, boy. Yo, look at my mans. I gotta move. I'm not done.
He's too heat. With it, he threw that on, bro. You about to dip like a motherfucker. He getting on. Hold up, man. He threw the pack on the porch like all up. Heck, you know. That's how they get down over here, man. Threw that joint, he about to skate.
All right, my dog going about his day. We about to go ahead and take this car up here. And is he getting out again?
Moved up one house and now he about to dip. Even if I had to go somewhere, bro, you still in my way. Oh, he got two packages now. Oh, y'all ordering, huh? Okay.
All right, well, this came up from the gas station. I ended up not going down to that place and getting gas from there because turns out there was just $15 worth of gas. And then the street, like, they had cars lined up the whole entire street, like it was lined like way too far, and I was like, I'm not about to sit here and wait this long just to get $15 worth of gas, no matter how much it is, you know how much it is. I'm not waiting that long just to go to try to get some gas. So we about to go ahead to go over to this find this Dodge lot, find one of those and try to check out, see if they got a couple cars up there. I'll look at it real quick. I know the Hellcats and stuff is gonna be like on the showroom floor or like in front of the building, so I'm just looking at the Scat Pack ones and stuff, because I heard that, you know, they still got the same stuff on the inside of it, so hopefully I can get to look at one and be able to, you know, look inside of it and everything and just check it out, because I do plan on getting either a Charger or a Challenger, so we're gonna find out between either one of those and then see which one we gonna, you know, we like the most. I kind of want a Charger because, you know, Charger got the four doors, you know, a lot of space, and they killing it right now in the five, you know, not family sedan, you know, with that much power and stuff, you feel me? So they killing it right now. I might look at them, but I do really want a Challenger, to tell you the truth. All right, we're getting ready to pull up here at the lot, the Dodge lot, to find out what we're gonna go ahead and look at and see, we, you know, see just what, which ones look nice, you know what I'm saying? When we pulling up here, then he said, all right, yeah, it's right down there. So we should be pulling up down here in a second. This car all up behind me. All right, we made it to the lot. Oh, are they closed? Oh, wow, they closed. Man, they probably let us look on the lot, probably, I hope. Oh, no, they are open. All right, so we just pull up over here and just park and just look real quick. Well, we just came over here and they just said that they closed, but that works good for me because that means I'm able to look on the lot.
Psych, I ain't gonna be able to record at all. I can't go on the lot because they say they got a little pressure thing right there. So if you're walking on the lot, it called the police and all that. So I can't walk on the lot. All this I'm doing right here is just extra talking. You see my face, I'm just talking about nothing. So let's go ahead and skip to the next clip, probably the next day, so we get on the lot and then see the cars actually. All right, as y'all can see, it's a new day. All right, it's Monday. We'll go ahead and get out here and go check out this car and everything. First, I'm gonna stop and do my appointment that I gotta do. Then we're gonna go ahead and go check out the car, see what's going on with it. Before we even go any further, make sure y'all go ahead and just have a nice day today. It's Monday. Look, I'm about to put that energy out there so y'all can tackle y'all day. So if y'all day felt amazing right now just for some reason, guess what? You walk, y'all just go ahead. You know, have a nice day. Go ahead, just think about the business. Go ahead, get it done. Don't worry about the stress. Don't trip about this. Don't trip about that. Go ahead, get the day started. We always try to put our best foot forward today. You know what I'm saying? And we'll just put that good energy out there in the world so we can make it day by day. You know what I'm saying? So y'all go ahead, just let's move. We about to go ahead and get the groove. I'm about to go ahead and change and everything. Eat this little breakfast. You know what I'm saying? Baby made me some eggs today with a little biscuit. So we about to go ahead and eat this up, then go ahead and get out there and take care of business. Yeah, y'all see that I done went ahead, threw the Tims on for the day. Go ahead and take care of this business. Y'all see the big stump things, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to put these on today. You never know when you got to bob and weave a little something, you know what I'm saying? So we're going ahead and just get out here, get to the business, and then let's just get, like I said, let's go ahead and get the day started with that positive energy, you know what I'm saying? We can't, look. Positive energy, man. Come on, we got to get this done. I wasn't fully thinking about while I was just doing all this too is that my phone need a little bit more charge. So we'll go ahead and get this phone charged up a little bit more before we run out here, take care of this business. We got to go out here. We got to pay a water bill too. So forgot about that. That's something we got to do today. Then go to the appointments. Then we go check out that Challenger. Hopefully I can look at the, I can record the red eye because it's inside the building, but we gonna see. But other than that, I might record like a Scat Pack or, you know, regular Hellcat out there outside. So let's go ahead and get to it.
All right, as you can see, we out here. You know what I'm saying? Got the hoodie on again. Kinda, what's it called out here? Kinda cold on my neck, getting hit too much. I've been having this heat theme and throwing on my neck and everything, making me, you know, feel a little bit, you know, heat work a little bit. Not gonna lie to you, he worked back there a little bit, you know, give it a day, so I put some heat on there during the day. I don't know why I just started talking about that, but you know, look, my neck's feeling kind of good today. I'm kind of in a good mood. So, we on the way to go ahead and go get this appointment going, and then go ahead and get that. She made them biscuits and them eggs, you know, yapped them up real quick, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, baby. Oh, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Good breakfast, biscuit, and well, yeah, we about to go over and get this stuff going and everything. And just get it popping like that. I'm feeling good today. I ain't gonna lie. I woke up feeling amazing. You know what I'm saying? But I know I couldn't catch, you know, the starting car and stuff like that. But, you know, not everybody got that luxury. You feel me? I'm representing for the niggas who don't have remote start just yet. You know what I'm saying? We gonna have it in a minute, though. You know what I'm saying? So it don't even matter. You know what I'm saying? Everything good coming all this the rest of this year. You know what I'm saying? So we out here just living, you know, accordingly, you know. Step by step, day by day, you feel me? Let's go ahead and get over here and then get this business started and everything.
I got some gas. Whoa, that gas needle was not just that low when I started the car up. Dang. Well, I had some gas in here. I swear it, dude. But yeah, this is 93 in here right now. This ain't the 87, so you know we good. We ain't putting that inside the car no more. I don't know how I did that rookie mistake. So but go ahead. Oh, what you doing? Go ahead, just get the business. Get it driving. I thought that car was breaking. I'm just tripping. Trying to just get back on my whole groove and my mood of how I do stuff. Because even though, you know, I may be feeling this certain type of way and this and everything, the business still got to go. We still got to get stuff straight. So we about to get out here and just go ahead and get it going. Just like that. Oh, so now come on, big truck. You kind of come over? Go ahead. Yeah. I got you.
I got the car like an old man.
Hey. All right, we didn't. Made it to our spot, our destination. Oh, it's a what's car right here. I don't like holding my camera out in public. I'll put it up. Bitch, I'm a bitch, I'm a bitch. Ripping my sick, I sip up the jet. Ice on my neck, I'm ripping the tick. Keep it on dip, it on dip. Say it's smoked and I'm leaving them bitch. All right, so I just came out of my chiropractor appointment
And we just did this, like, today they did something new. And it's like, it was like pressure on my back and like popping like stuff. But I don't know like what it was. I don't know like exactly what it is. But yo, I feel so much like, I feel, whoa, it's like crazy. What'd you say? What'd you say she was doing? Like, what's
she like? She was like, well, she was giving like a massage. And she was like, I don't know.
I don't look. I couldn't see because I was like turned like face down. But like,
yeah, it looked like it felt good.
Like, yo, I might need one. She like, boom, like on my back was like, I like, whoa. Like, it felt so weird. And like, yo, like my hip and stuff feel like I feel a little less tight. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go over to this car lot and get the business. As y'all can see. You know what I'm saying? Like, look, I'm about to go ahead and run all these numbers and stuff, and just to see what we working with for this right here. Cause look, if I could drive off the lot with this today, man, look, I'm telling you right now, I'd do it. I know it's gonna be some, you know. Hey, look, I would drive off with this. This car got everything that I need: sunroof, nice sound system. Like, let me see if I can get it to. All right, we'll turn it off now because I ain't getting no copyright. This car is comfortable. Like, yo, it's so goddamn comfortable. And y'all can see I'm inside the octane red one. I ain't gonna lie. The paddle shifters and everything. Yo, but we about to go look around at some other cars real quick before I just try to make my decision and just talk to this one. Hi, baby, how you like this one?
I like this. It's real comfortable. I really want this one.
Dang.
I like the color. Gosh. I like how it feels in here. It's like, oh, it's roomy. Like, it's not all cluttered.
Yo.
Like our car, like, you know how you all just in.
Yeah, we were like really.
And we got space in here, and we got a sunroof.
Space.
So we need
space. My seat. We are so hugged in these seats right now. Like, this is so. Like, this is a nice look.
This is a nice.
Look at the camera. Like, this is a nice little. You know. Oh my God, I can see myself right now. Hold up, y'all. Look at bring this to the channel and everything. I'm gonna let it up some. Y'all see me bring this. 180 on the dash. You already know what I'm talking about. Y'all know I'm gonna get it tuned. You know I'm gonna get the mufflers taken off. But see, that's the one thing that's messing me up is these winters. I'm not trying to buy a car that I can't drive all through the goddamn, you know, all through the time. But we about to go walk around a lot, see some other stuff real quick. We'll get us this time to sit there and chill for a minute before we decide to take it off the lot. Shoot, I ain't gonna lie to you. They got some nice little what's calls though. Nice Jeeps. Ooh. Hey, hold on, wait a minute, bro, wait one second for me. Cat pack look nice, I ain't gonna lie, but this right here look nice too, because it's all black. You know how I like them black whips, and it's all-wheel drive. Is this an S? Is this an 8? I mean, this is a 5.7? Wait a minute. Then we got the little shitties. We're not looking nowhere. That's no shitties. I'm not looking at that at all. Oh my God. This is Journeys. All right, so we back from the lot and everything. I wanted to check some... The video, look, it got cut short. It got a lot of stuff. It got cut short. I went up there to get all the information about, you know, leasing it, because I wanted to get me. I ain't gonna lie, today I did want to go there and get a charger today. I was about to go get it. It was a Challenger at first, but I seen this red charger up there, red and black. I was fully with it. I was gonna get it, and then they told me something that, you know, caught. Look at me, it caught me by surprise. They told me that I wasn't approved for in order to get the car. And that's something, you know, some people probably just take it as like, oh, you just wasn't approved on all this. I'm like, wait a minute, no, I should be approved. You know, I've been paying on my car. I got, you know, my credit should be in good standing and stuff. So I went on to, it's a Hellcat on the side of it.
Purple.
Oh. Can you see it? Well, that's a red eye. Damn.
That's the one.
Yeah, that's not the wide body one though. But yeah, they said that I was denied. I'm like, wait a minute, why am I denied? So it turns out, because I went through my credit karma and all my stuff like that, somebody must have stole my. I lost a Social Security card not that long ago, and it turns out that I guess I didn't lose it. Someone actually has it, and they've been using it. They've opened up houses in my name, like, you know, like power and stuff in my name, and like cable and stuff, like comics. They've opened this up in my name, and now it's on my record, and it wasn't being paid, so my credit took another, you know,
another smack. So my credit is now, I guess I gotta go through whatever they say. You file a thing and say that, you know, this isn't me and stuff. And I gotta figure out what's going on now, but someone basically stole my credit.
Man, get his raggedy ass truck and fuck off the road.
I ain't got time for this shit right now. Like I'm, and you know what I'm crazy? I woke up feeling good and having the best mood and all this. You know, start your day off right, all this stuff. My day just took a hit. I was feeling good after leaving the chiropractic place. I'm a little pissed. The old me, the me off the camera want to come out right now. I want to pop out to find out who did this stuff and, you know, act accordingly. But we're gonna try to get this going in some way. I don't know how long this video will be, but I'm about to end it because I'm puzzled and I gotta take care of some stuff and figure out like what's going on and who the hell and who are the people at these houses and open up three houses in my name and stuff and put this shit on there. Now the lady, when she told me that it was denied, I didn't trip and I'm like all right, because I'm guessing like, all right, maybe I just need a couple more points or I'm just not, you know, fully up there yet. So that's why I went and checked my Credit Karma thing, and I'm like, why the, like, cause I'm thinking like, why are you coming telling me this? No, I should be approved. You know what I'm saying? But apparently not. Apparently it's a lot of stuff opened up life is giving me some gut punches right now. But look, that's all I really gotta say right now. I'm gonna go ahead and catch y'all back on the flip side. Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. We'll go ahead and try to get to business and see what's going on tomorrow and check out stuff, make some calls and see what's popping. We'll go do some work to get this straight, because this I can't have this on my thing when it's something I didn't do. You know what I'm saying? So just make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.